How come these faggots always have to rub it in your face? How can they be so shameless?